I remember Andy Roberts bowled me a bouncer in the West Indies. This is before the helmets came in. It kissed my cap because I tried to hook it. I missed it. It kissed my cap and went over the wicketkeeper. It went over the wicketkeeper and a couple of bounces and hit the side screen. Now, if that ball had hit my head at that speed, it could have been all over. So it crossed your mind. It crossed my mind then and there that, look, I'm very lucky I got away with it.